Welcome back to my channel. Today I am being joined by Panda underscore YTXOXO. So yeah, today we're going to be talking about Canadian stereotypes, because if you live in America, you probably think that Canada is very moosey and beavery, and we wear a lot of red everything, and we do everything Canadian style, eat pancakes and maple syrup all day for breakfast, lunch, whatever.
But, hold on, we have another very special guest, Meet Maple!
Yeah. So, yeah.
And it has a Canadian leaf thing on it.
Yeah, so we are about to prove Americans wrong.
Oh, by the way, we're Canadian.
Yeah, we're both Canadian, that's why we're doing this. Let's get on to the video. So, the first thing is, no, you do not see moose just walking up on the street and you can go up and touch them and pet them.
Because they're wildlife.
Yeah, you may see deer sometimes, like, maybe cross your road, but I don't ever see moose.
Yeah, I don't really.
Ever.
Yeah, I don't either.
There's only in some parts of Canada, not like the whole entire place. You don't just see like a lot of moose. Mooses.
Yeah.
Mooses. So, yeah. And also there's not beavers. No, you don't just go to a river and then you see a beaver dam there. Well, you can, but
There's like there's other animals too, like a bunch of other ones, and they're not just moose and beavers. There's like a lot that are in Canada.
So. Yeah.
Don't think we're just moose and beaver kind of people.
Yeah, no. Moose.
Okay.
Second stereotype, no, we do not eat pancakes and maple syrup for breakfast every day. We have it every once in a while, but we're not that crazy.
Yeah.
We're normal human beings.
Yeah, we eat cereal and we're just normal people. We drink water, tea, milk, just normal things.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Except really, really crazy Canadian people who drink who drink maple syrup out of the jug, because that's weird. Okay. And also
roast time.
So that's right, we put a maple leaf on our flag because we love maple syrup. Why don't you Americans just put a cheese pizza on your flag then? That was a horrible roast.
Snap.
No offense, Americans.
Where are my other shirts?
Third stereotype. How a Canadian looks like. You might think that, oh, they wear red and they wear these Mountie hats and they're like these people who chop down trees and, yeah, they feed the beavers. I don't know.
By the way, I am Canadian, but I am wearing red for this, like, example.
So. Yeah. And also, no, you... If a Canadian went into America, I bet you could barely tell the difference, because Canadians are very much alike, like everybody.
Yeah, just, like, they're not like those terrible, ugly people that you think they are.
I don't think you Americans think that we're terrible, do you?
Okay, but we're not like those people that always wear red and eat your maple syrup and with your pancakes every breakfast. We're normal human beings like all of you guys out there. And if you guys think that we do all of those things and that we're like obsessed with Canada, then you guys are wrong, because we're not like that obsessed, dude.
No. I mean, we love Canada because it's our because it's our country, but we're not that obsessed. So, yeah.
Its feet look like little ears.
Oh, and also, fun fact, I only have 2 red things in my closet, so.
Fun fact.
Yeah. So. Well, let's see. Next stereotype, I forgot if it's the 4th or 5th or 6th, whatever. So the next stereotype is weather. Because a lot of people from other countries think that, oh my gosh, Canada is so cold, you're gonna freeze there, there's no summer, oh my gosh, you're gonna freeze. And no, the freezing part actually basically only happens in the north, but like there's a lot of freezing in the north, but it can get pretty hot in the south, and like basically Canada does have summer.
Yeah, and I don't know if I should be telling you this, guys, but I'm actually sweating right now. Like, we're in a house, like, I know that. But it is, like, there's snow outside, and it's really hot in here. So it's not always winter, like, everywhere, you know? Like, not in houses.
Yeah, and also, we do not live in igloos. Yeah. We live in regular houses like you guys do. Next year type is sports. Yes, we do skiing and skating and hockey, but there's more sports. We don't just do that.
Yeah.
We do basketball. We do, like, every sport you can think of. We do lacrosse. We do swimming. Believe it or not, there's swimming.
Yeah.
And there's just so many, like, all the sports in the world.
Like, I know you guys think that we just do, like, some games, like hockey and, like,
winter
you think
sports.
That those are just Canadian sports, and, like, they're supposed to be, like, representing Canada or something. Mm-hmm. But we actually do, like, a bunch of sports, like, everything you can imagine. So, yeah.
Yeah, and also, fun fact, I think the Canadians were the ones who invented basketball.
Really?
Yeah. Da-na-na. Fun fact. Da-na-na. 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 Dun-dun. Next stereotype. So, last stereotype, last but not least, how Canada looks like. We have normal cities, like very normal cities, just skyscrapers, houses, streets. Okay. Yeah, we have like just, I don't know. It's just a normal, we live a normal life here in Canada. And also, yes, we did have pancakes for breakfast, I will admit, with maple syrup.
Defect.
But still, we don't eat pancakes every day.
Also, hold on. Okay, sorry, I want to say one more thing. Okay, so, one more thing is that, just a fun fact, I haven't eaten pancakes from, like, this morning, like, a year ago.
Yeah, we don't eat pancakes that much.
Yeah, seriously, so, I haven't eaten in like a year.
Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like below, because if you press this magical button will turn blue, and who doesn't like that? And the little number goes up, ding! It's magic. And also, please make sure, if you really enjoyed this video, to subscribe, because this is an amazing world, and there's only one channel like this, so, yeah.
Two channels.
Yeah, go subscribe to panda_ytxoxo. I'll leave a link to our channel down below. So, yeah, again, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all later. Bye!
Bye!